it's a new day. Good morning, sister. Good morning, brother. There's so much to do. And the first thing is to listen, to be quiet, and to speak the truth. We're taking our lives in our hands. I am in yours, you are in mine, and we're taking our lives in our hands. The future will grow from the seeds that we sow today. It's our moment. We are the bridge now, reaching tomorrow that touches yesterday. And a question we must ask now, is this as true for my grandchildren's children as it is today? Taking our lives in our hands. I am in yours, and you are in mine, and we're taking our lives in our hands. The future will grow from the seeds that we sow today. Incredibly fragile, sings through our hearts and the touch of our hands, in the cries of the children and the eyes of the old ones, in the ancient dark forests and the flight of a hawk, in the grace of the earth and the gift of our minds. It's a thread that weaves and dances and invisibly binds. We're taking our lives in our hands. I am in yours and you are in mine, and we're taking grow from the seeds that we sow today. Please sing it with us. We're taking our lives in our hands. I am in yours and you are in mine, and we're taking our lives in our hands. From the seeds that we sow today.